Okay? Can everybody hear me? Okay! Dear friends, first of all, to the people who have come from far afield, thank you very, very much. From Cambridge, from Brighton, from Leeds, from Reading, from where else? Shout out!
Camden!
Haringey!
Hemel Hempstead!
Tottenham! Shout out for Tottenham!
Islington!
Morden! Somebody's come all the way from
Kurdistan!
Okay, today was billed as Stop Arming Turkey. I was here yesterday, and maybe some others of you were here yesterday, and there were many, many more protesters here. There was about, I don't know, 500, 600 people, 800 people here. And to be perfectly honest, there wasn't as many police. Do we agree? Yeah, everybody is agreed on that. There wasn't as many police here
behind
yesterday.
They're behind and they've got to catch up after the week.
There wasn't as many police. And I would personally, as one of the organisers of this protest, I would personally like to apologise on behalf of British people for the disgraceful behaviour of the Metropolitan Police today.
Yes! A waste of our money!
Because once again, when the Kurds or the Kurdish issue is part of the protest, we are criminalised. And just as the Kurdish people in Turkey are criminalised for their identity and for wanting to campaign for their identity, exactly the same thing is happening here today. Exactly the same thing.
Amen.
Many of you are from Kurdistan, many of you are from villages, many of you are from towns, many of you have relatives who have lost their lives simply for standing up for Kurdish rights in Turkey. Turkey is one of the, obviously, the most repressive regime in the world. And it's Turkey who represses the Kurds. And the British government, through the senior officers here, and then down onto the people on the ground, have criminalised this demonstration today, and I am very, very sorry for that. I really feel desperately, desperately ashamed because of that, and I'm sorry, I apologise for that.
Real fool.
So we all thought that if we could do, because they didn't really give us, they were very, very heavy-handed from the very beginning, so we thought, let's lighten things up and dance down and around the roundabout and come back up. So we got down there and we just stopped momentarily, symbolically outside the entrance, and immediately one of the senior police officers came up to me, grabbed me by the shoulder and said, I know what you're doing, and if anything happens today, I'm going to charge you with very, very serious offences.
Oh.
Shame on you, police!
So I just want to let you know that.
Shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you! Shame on you!